Dang.
That's it.
Shit. I take it you're Mr. Madeira?
Who are you?
Oh, please.
Thank you.
lead.
Think we're good.
Going someplace?
Sentinel patrols are getting close. We need to relocate.
You must have hurt him pretty bad to have them come after you. What's an outfit like that doing on Aurora anyway?
There was that bombing on Skelltech.
I've heard of it. I haven't heard too many details. What do you know?
I'm sorry, Nomad. I'm very busy. Excuse me.
Tycoro's hiding something. Let's need to find out what.
Would you have thought back at scale orientation, we'd end up here?
Don't be afraid. Any clue how I can find this location?
What you're looking for? I know where it's located.
Awesome. Thanks.
day, baby.
Something? Wait, how strange is that? Let's go look.
Heads up, everybody. We got guests at the party.
rock and roll.
Let me see what we're up against.
Copy, boss. Moving there.
Moving to position. I see a caller. Keep an eye on him.
All set. Crosshairs on target.
Heavy in sight.
Clear. They're gone.
Well done.
You hear about the booze?
Yeah. Bad Batch killed a bunch of folks at the house.
Hey, this... You can't be here. Go.
Down, Ghostly.
Nice shooting.
I
are building tomorrow, today. Exciting things are brewing at Polymorph Modeling, where experiments in 3D printing have yielded products never seen before. Using innovative, sometimes unorthodox materials, the 3D lab has been able to create plastics and metals that are lightweight, malleable, and highly resilient.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm in one piece. I found a workshop. Maybe it was yours. There were some blueprints Paula had drawn.
There isn't time. That Sentinel platoon took some of our supplies. Critical supplies. We won't survive without them. Please, help us get them back and take them to our rally point.
Yeah, fine. but I'm hanging on to these documents.
This how you thought things would turn out for you?
Time to shine, buddy. Target hit.
More firepower, fix it. I ain't complaining.
Hold ass. I'll catch up.
That motherfucker. Enough of Madeira's battery power here to blow up the entire island. Where the hell is that son of a bitch, Daigoro?
He went to the South Cape whaling station to see his sister. What's wrong?
Don't worry. Daigoro will hear all about it.
Is this how you imagined it?
Where have you been?
I visited your husband.
What is that supposed to mean?
I found the Eternity facility. While I was there, found this research.
What? What is this? Jace has been funding research into a cure for David?
And he hasn't stopped. Even after you left.
But why?
Paula, Jace may be a lot of things. But he's still your friend.
Some wife. Acting like he's already. Jesus.
Hey, we were a bit busy running from killer drones. No harm, no foul. Right now I'm worried about everyone in Aurora.
Yeah. Look, it's great what Jace has done for David. But there's still a lot I can do for Haruhi and the outcasts.
No, I'm not sure they're who you think they are.
Nobody's clean, Nomad. I'll settle for someone who isn't trying to screw me over.
Where's your worm of a brother?
Nomad, are you okay?
Wait!
You piece of shit. You tell a motherfucker when you have him chase down a truck full of explosives. Or were you trying to kill me? Huh? I'm gonna sit with these blueprints. You into engineering? Or you just bombed the shit out of dirty people?
Don't hurt him! Please, just let me explain.
Don't tell me this was your idea.
No, wait. Just
You're
wait.
A fucking terrorist and you tried to blow my ass up!
It was a mistake, okay? He got scared. The building was supposed to be empty.
The lab was supposed to be empty. We were given bad information.
You two are idiots. So all the rest of your outcasts.
The future must be human.
Project Deus wants to make computers that are smarter than we are.
What about Paula Madeira? She give you those blueprints?
No. Daigoro figured out how to use her energy cells as an incendiary device. We kept it secret from her.
Especially after we killed those people.
Paula is too important to us.
Are you still gonna kill us?
Stupid is as bad as evil. But with Sentinel out there, I need you. Still, I'm gonna tell Paula what you and your sister did.
Brute Squad? Tell her I'm sorry.
Your people look like they're barely holding it together.
What, you mean these nerd farmers aren't ready for Brute Squad boot camp? It was hard enough turning these pocket-protecting 4-H'ers onto vandalism, but infiltration and sabotage? It's a goddamn miracle that we've survived this long. But we're not fooling ourselves. We know at the end of the day, we're just standing with our fingers in a dike.
Yeah, well, the tide's coming in. Surviving off the grid is one thing, but if you don't start punching above your weight, you're gonna get slaughtered. If you don't think your lot's up for that, best thing would be to scatter to the wind.
If not us, then who?
Did you know anything about Madeira's husband being kept in the cryo chambers in eternity?
I knew he had ALS, of course, and how difficult it was for Paula when he went into a coma 5 years back. Hate to say it like this, but it seemed to me that Paula had moved on. I was surprised as shit when I heard he was still alive.
Even Scale's got his good points.
Hitler liked art.
Really? Hitler?
Skell was playing God. Just because he helped out a friend one time doesn't make him any less dangerous. Almost glad he never found a cure. He'd have had Madeira forever, not to mention something to sell for a fortune. You want to work with Skell? I can't stop you. But you'd better make sure you're using him and not the other way around.
I've dealt with a few snakes in my time. Skell's nothing special.
Whatever. You're gonna do what you wanna do, so he's your problem. But don't let him become mine. If he ever compromises the outcasts, even you won't be able to protect him from me.
See you later, Haruhi.
Not if I see you first, Brute Squad. Hey, Nomad. What do you know about data security?
A little. Why?
One of Sentinel's sector bosses, Mark Meridian, has gotten a hold of a Skell algorithm that analyzes phone, email, and social media patterns.
There's probably a lot of sensitive data in that mess.
Yes. The algorithm takes advantage of online vulnerabilities. Once verified, it can be uploaded to the cloud where everybody in Sentinel can access it. With the data, Meridian can target outcast agents and their families.
So where do I fit into all of this?
Later today, Meridian and his three lieutenants are meeting to verify their intel and start the algorithm protocols. I'm hoping you can stop them.
Listen, I'm not your private assassin.
I know. But listen, Meridian and his men are heartless. With this info, not only are the outcasts in grave danger, but so are their loved ones.
Okay. Okay, I'll see what I can do. Where should I start looking?
One of his goons, Sullivan Blake, was last seen on the eastern side of the Good Hope Mountain province. It's north of the godforsaken highland. Red Weasel Outpost is around there. After you track him down, he should lead you to the others.
Got it.
Orientation, we'd end up here. We can change things here as long as we keep at it.
Hey, you.
Leave me alone. I don't have energy for a fight.
Look, I'm not here to fight. But I have to tell you. Haruhi and Daigoro. You bombed that Skelltech lab.
I heard the rumors. But Haruhi and Daigoro would never hurt anyone.
You know, they didn't mean to.
But they did. I always thought... I don't know. Someone was trying to set them up. Make them look like terrorists.
And they used one of your energy cells as the bomb. Daigoro was able to adapt the technology. And Sentinel... they figured out how to do the same thing.
Oh, hell.
You gonna be okay?
You know that phrase, the truth will set you free?
Yeah, I've read it.
It's not true. I know what Jace has done for my husband. And I know what Haruhi has done with my technology. Let's go to Jace.
Thank you.
I'll bet there's good intel here. Copy, boss. Moving there. On your go, Ghost Lead.
Killed him.
Well done.
They sure are.
Nice shot.
God damn! These turret guns are the shit!
I'll show you the area.
Good. We need to know what we're up against.
Roger. Moving to target.
They more than outnumber us. Moving to the target.
Moving in. All set.
Commander's locked.
I found the target.
Yeah, nothing out here. I could have told you. There's nothing out here.
Prepared to fire. Let me get my eyes on him, Ghost Lead.
I can see everything.
Who'd have guessed, but...
Roger, getting in position.
Maneuvering now, boss.
Roger that. Moving now. Enemy target locked. I'll stealth down, Ghost Lead.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead. I'll get a better look of the area.
Good work, Fury. This helps.
Don't let your guard down.
We are wildly outnumbered. Be careful.
Maneuvering in position.
Maneuvering to the target.
Okay, they're definitely here somewhere.
Set here, boss.
Target locked.
Roger. Moving to the target.
Man,
ready to shoot. Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear.
Good hits.
That guy's coming.
Crosshairs.
Copy, boss. Moving there. Copy that. Targeting the CO. Boss, the target moved out of visual.
We may have hostiles around.
Holy shit. Nice shot, boss. Roger. Moving. Enemy is aware of our presence.
Getting in position.
I'm set to take out the target.
Good to go. I'm clear. They're gone.
Nice shooting.
Get into cover! I'm going to find and destroy whoever is out there.
They're out there. I know it.
Nothing yet, but I'll find them.
I'll find them!